Russia's role in Syria has also propelled Iran's involvement in the country. A regional official and Syrian activist say Iranian and Hezbollah fighters have been pouring into Syria by the hundreds in recent days. It is the first confirmation of Iranian fighters taking part in Syrian combat operations. This comes just days after Iran test-fired a new long-range missile, potentially violating a UN agreement. Now the Iranian government is openly talking about a series of underground tunnels used to store missiles. This week, Iranian state TV aired footage of a secret missile bay, saying the missiles were ready to be fired in case of an attack on the country. The broadcast said the facility is one of hundreds of underground missile bases scattered across the country.